Campaigners in the town of Greystones in County Wicklow are planning a legal challenge to the siting of a proposed McDonald's restaurant. Residents want a no-fry zone and say it's disgraceful the multinational wants to build a fast food outlet within 300 metres of three schools.
This is the small area in Blackline in Greystones where McDonald's wants to build a drive-through restaurant. After an initial hearing, the company resubmitted a planning application, which included a health and fitness area. And Bord Pleanála is letting the development go ahead.
I believe that there should be no-fry zones in all the different county council development plans, and this hasn't been implemented. And really, as a group, we shouldn't be here today.
The government believe that the planning guidelines are sufficiently specific to ensure that this doesn't happen. Yes, we're in a situation today where we have three schools being targeted by a fast food outlet.
Objectors say they've no issue at McDonald's coming to Greystones. It's just at this location, beside three schools. Temple Carrick Secondary School, Greystones Educate Together and the Gael School.
We're very disappointed that and Bord Pleanála and all of the other parties have not tried to do something more better with this decision. The children wrote to Frances Fitzgerald over a year and a half ago now, and she responded to them and said that she was delighted that they had put their concerns in writing to her. And she was totally behind them, and at that time permission had not been granted, and now here we are almost 2 years later, and it has, and it's really, really disappointing.
Children's classrooms will be looking out directly on McDonald's. Children eating healthy lunches at the school here. In a statement, McDonald's says the investment of €2 million will create 60 jobs, that they provide healthy options, and that proximity to schools is not a factor in assessing suitable locations for new restaurants.
Their policy, as stated by themselves in the United States, is to target schools. They even have what they call Mac teacher nights, where trying to suck teachers into marketing McDonald's to students.
Basil is quoting from a CBS News report from America. Little, who own the land where the restaurant is going, say no final decision has been made. Denian Tiernan, RTE News, Greystones.